So what are the toxic effects of these forever chemicals, also known as per- and polyfluoroalkyl substances, or PFASs for short? And these are a class of synthetic compounds that have been linked to toxicity and not so great health outcomes in humans. So one of the things, and one of the toxic effects of the PFASs, or the forever chemicals, is a weakened immune system. And certainly these days, that is not in our best favor. It's something that we definitely want to keep our immune systems as healthy and as strong as possible. Other negative effects include reproductive and also developmental issues in terms of fertility, so this is very concerning, of course, and susceptibility to cancer. So amongst other negative effects that have been linked to the PFASs. So the promising news is that, you know, certain regions of North America are now outlawing the PFASs, and they will be phased out of the circulation in chemicals and different coating products, which is something that I've talked about, all the sources of the forever chemicals, in another video, so make sure you check that out. So today I talked about forever chemicals and some of their negative effects. I hope that you learned something new. I'd love to hear from you in the comments below. Be sure to share this video as well and give me a big thumbs up. If you're new here, welcome in. I hope that you'll subscribe and turn on those post notifications by clicking that bell. Everybody does have a calling in life, and mine is to empower you to live a healthy lifestyle and, of course, to do it naturally. Thanks for watching.